affected. These are the guys, they don't have experience. And the backline was okay. We were trying basically to improve our backline in terms of defense and on our attack. But it's a draw, we take the points. Kitzahori, it was the first game of the season, so we were rusty. We'll improve as the season goes on. They were playing basically like us. They played fastball. We were playing fastball level. The game was balanced. I think even the results, we are super hard. It was a balanced game.
Thank you very much.
Game of the season. I think my boys, they tried. They really worked. And it's just our first game of the season. We're still working on putting the forwards and the back line together, getting the structure working from the back line into the forwards. It will get there. I just think, yes, first the guys were nervous. Some of the guys, it was the first time playing 15s, so I'm not complaining that much. But I think our second game will improve in terms of getting the structure in the forwards, using our backs, working together, playing faces, and making sure that our back line gets the ball. I mean, I have one of the first back line, but they didn't get the ball today.
In our interview, you said you're going to depend on speed.
On speed,
did it
yeah,
work to you, for you today?
It didn't work. It didn't work only because my guys could not set. They could not set for the back line. And like I said, my back line didn't play too well. They didn't play the way I expected, the way we planned. I think it's something that needs to be corrected.
Okay.
I mean, I've got wheels, but my wheels didn't work today.
Okay. Thank you very much, Coach, and I wish you luck in the next match.